grab your sweetheart and jump in your car. Drive right on down to the bright side of town. You'll be glad you don't have to drive far. You'll be happy you don't have to go far. Park your pickups and Cadillacs and Fords and Renaults. Get out and dance like the Dickens to the West Texas Waltz. My pickup needs a tune-up. I better get up and make up my mind to get on it today. The tractor's been acting up and the sewer lines are backing up, but I'll be dancing tonight anyway. I'll be dancing tonight anyway. Told him how now, dog, you're a borderline collie. I'm a borderline fool, but he had some bad habits. He was scared of jackrabbits. I sent him off to canine school. I think they call it obedience school. But when he came back, he couldn't tell a cow from a horse. But he could dance like the Dickens to the West Texas. Of your best dancing shoes. Come see us, don't ride us. You can stop your other riders just by dancing away your blues. Just by dancing away your blues. So bind up your bunions with band-aids and gauze and come out and dance like a Dickens to the West Texas Waltz. Oh yeah. She gave me, made me shout. She changed my whole attitude, and to show her my gratitude, I decided I'd just ask her out. Yeah, I thought I just might ask her out. I said, close up your windows and lock up your vaults, and let's go dance like the Dickens to the West Texas Waltz. We spent the next to the last dollar in the old ice cream parlor on a milkshake and a malt and a pop. And then we heard us some sounds with a honky-tonk lounge right next to the ice cream shop. And next door to the ice cream shop. Now only two things are better than milkshakes and malts. And one is dancing like a Dickens to the West Texas Waltz. Speak of it's something to do. And if you've done it before, you'll be doing it some more. Just as soon as